who has his bodyguard Virgil by his side, making his spring residence in Southeast Florida, weighing 260 pounds, the billion-dollar man, Ted Dibiase.
Look out!
Tomorrow night in Plymouth, New Hampshire, Sunday, April 24th, the WWF comes to Plymouth and the Plymouth State College John Foley Gym. The fundraising activities of the WWF continue as the Plymouth State College Athletic Boosters bring to town on the sponsored events George the Animal Steel, Outback Jack, the Bolsheviks, the Outlaw Ron Bass, and the Junkyard Dog, just to name a few, headed to the Plymouth, New Hampshire State College John C. Foley Gym tomorrow night beginning at 7:30 p.m.
Wow. I'll tell you, this guy, he can wrestle, McMahon. No matter how jealous you are of his money, he can wrestle.
Indeed he can. Ted DiBiase, one of the points of interest in the current edition of the World Wrestling Federation magazine. As a matter of fact, you might concur with Ted DiBiase, who would like to have an overhaul of the World Wrestling Federation rule book.
Overhaul. I'll go for an overhaul. The first thing I'd overhaul is I'd get rid of the dictator, Jack Cummings. It's time to get him out.
I think he's doing good.